Okay guys, gagawa po tayo ng ating chocolate cake. So, andito na naman po tayo. So, ito yung ating gagawin. Pagsama-sama lang natin yung ating flour. Okay. Flour. Tapos yung ating cocoa powder. Yung lahat ng dry ingredients guys, sabay-sabay natin. Yung ating baking soda. Okay. Yung ating salt. At saka yung ating sugar. Okay. So, ihahalo lang natin siya guys. Haluin lang mabuti guys na mag ano talaga yung ano mix. Mag-mix talaga siya. Totally. Okay. Okay, done. Natin yung ating coffee. So, yung kape natin. Ito siya, 1 cup po siya. Okay. Hindi lang masyadong mainit, guys. Katapos, yung oil natin. Katapos, yung ating vinegar. Tsaka yung ating vanilla. Okay. Haluin lang natin siya, guys. So, hindi mo na ito mararamdaman yung ano ng kape. Halo lang mabuti. Okay. So, isasama natin siya sa ating dry ingredients. So, yan siya. Okay. Okay, haluin natin. Okay. So, dito guys, kailangan talaga mataktika ka or maaabilidad sa paggawa ng cakes. Hindi mo na kailangan bumili pa sa labas. So, continue lang sa pag-mix guys. Chocolate cakes natin guys, wala to siyang egg ha. Without egg. Okay, pwede na siya. Prepare na natin yung ating cake mold. Okay. Hey guys, pilinera po ako. Pilinera na nga may baking mold tayo na pinrepared. So, itatransfer na natin yung ating cake ring. So, kailangan lang talaga to siya guys. Okay. Okay, yan na lang siya guys para matanggal ang lahat. Okay. So, ibibake natin siya until 30 minutes. And then, ipiprepare natin yung ating filling o yung toppings na. So, don't waste guys. You just finish it everything. Okay. So this is it guys. Okay, let's go and let's bake. So yun na siya guys. Nasaan na po siya. So kailangan natin siya i-bake for 30 minutes and pero before anything else, you need to preheat your oven for 350 Fahrenheit or 180 Celsius. So, we need to bake this for 30 minutes. So, let's go guys. And we need to prepare our fillings. Guys, let's check na natin kung luto na yung ating cake. So, check natin, may toothpick akong hawak, guys. So, if it is, the toothpick will come out clean. So, ibig sabihin, luto na siya. Okay, it's done. So, ibig sabihin, hindi siya umabot talaga ng 30 minutes. So, it's depend nga, guys. Okay, so, we need to take it out from here. Time that we need to chill. Palamigin natin siya, guys. So, okay, for the meantime, dito ko na siya ilalagay. Ayan na siya, guys. Luto na siya. Okay. Ayan na siya, guys. So, gagawa na tayo ng ating toppings. Frosting pala. Okay, habang pinapalamig natin yung cake natin, guys, okay, mag-ano po tayo ng ating frosting. So, ito tayo yung ating butter. Siya yung ating cream cheese. Yung kailangan sobrang malaki siya, guys. Kasi konti ang naman yung ingredients na ginawa ko. Tsaka hindi malaki. Masyadong malaki na cake. Mas bi-circle na dapat, guys. Okay. Makalat siya. Pero, ilalagay na natin yung ating, isif natin yung ating powdered sugar, yung cocoa powder natin, tsaka yung salt. So, okay. Isif na natin yung ating powder, guys, para maiwasan yung pamumuo ng okay. So, hindi na masyadong ano muna, guys. Medyo pa konti-konti. Kasi may mga bilog kasi, guys. So, hindi talaga pwede siya. Okay. Okay. So, yung ating cocoa powder. Yung ating salt. Okay. Ito na, guys. So, may mga buo. Okay. Ito na siya, guys. So, mix na natin siya konti. Kailangan mag-food sila ng ay! It's flying. To add our vanilla. One and a half, guys. So, need to mix it again. Thank you. roasting, so we will wait only to cool our cake. Okay, so the transfer na natin ito siya. So, nangyayari nito guys is kailangan natin siyang hindi pala. So, ikakat natin dito siya guys. Kasi kailangan nilang siya ikat. Okay, so kasi maglalagay tayo ng ating roasting. Maglalagay tayo ng toppings guys. Tagda akong tawanan. Medyo bukid yung umaki po. Pero at least okay lang. Masarap. The second part guys. I want to show you how I kept. I scared. Okay, this is the first the toppings. Guys. What can you say about this? I'm not a professional one guys, but I need to try this. Okay. I'm gonna put the toppings on top. Okay, I will show you the finished already, guys. Okay, ito na siya guys. Pero bakit may butas siya? Dapat lang butas yan. Pag nagkaroon ng butas. Okay. I'm not the perfect one to design this cake. But I try my best guys. So, I don't have any uses same with others guys, but I try my best to make my cake awesome. Okay, this is it guys. So, I'm going to design.